Hereford? What about this side? Can you hear us all right? In the middle, can you hear us? At the back?
It'll get deeper at the back as time goes on. Do you know what? It's lovely to see you. We haven't done this, like this, for 3 years.
I know, unbelievable. It all came to a grinding halt, didn't it? Thanks to that virus that started with a C.
Yes. And then we did it in the mayor's parlour. We did the virtual Christmas lights, and then we didn't have any at all last year. We just put them on. So it's brilliant to be back. It's brilliant to be putting a show on for you. We've got some great local stuff. We've got some international stuff. We've got national stuff. And we've got a visit, special visit, from Father Christmas later on.
There's something for everyone, I guess you could say, Mark, this afternoon.
Yes, indeed.
We did a competition recently on Sunshine Radio called Starlight Starbright, where we were getting primary schools and secondary schools to sing us a Christmas song, get in touch with us. And then they all went onto our website, didn't they? And people were voting for their favourites. So the two winners for the secondary and the primary school, National Star and also Trinity Primary, they're going to be performing here on this stage today.
Yep, and in just a minute, in fact, we'll be doing our senior winners of Starlight Starbright. You may also have noticed why we had to move the barriers back a little bit. It's because the guys from 3 Degrees Cheerleading need their mats, and they're going to be, literally climbing on top of each other in front of you. That's going to be really exciting. But let's talk Starlight Starbright. Can we have the rest of the kids up here now? Because...
Guys, if you come up...
We did two categories, seniors and juniors. Senior winners were National Star. And they're kicking us off today from their Hereford school. And just wait for them to come up here. Come along. Meantime, I'll tell you, by the way, some of the other things. Finn McGowan from Cretton Hill is going to do you some songs. Also, did anybody watch The Voice? Jake of Diamonds will be here representing the Ford from Team Tom. And not only that, his good friend and the winner of The Voice, Antonia Edwards, will be here too. She's already done a bit of a sound check. If you were around earlier on, she was singing earlier on. She's coming. And what was it you said? What was your description of Betty Boo in the week? I like that. Royalty. Pop royalty.
Pop royalty, yeah.
Pop royalty. I would say that. That's right. Now.
That's no understatement.
If you all can come forward, here are the microphones. You need to be right up to the microphone so everybody can hear you. This is National Star, who are going to do a Christmas song to get us started. Also, they will get a check for £200, which is also part of their winning of the competition. Come on in, come in tight on these microphones. Get in nice and tight. You want to be singing into these here. All right, now, music teacher, are you ready? Is everyone ready? Right, people in the sound booth, are you ready? We're ready. Okay, this is our senior winners of Starlight Starbright, National Star. Make some noise for them.
Everyone, time to party.
That's the way you get Christmas started. Plus, do you know what? Would you like some money for the school? Chris is coming around the front. There we are. And we get a couple of photographs there. So as part of Starlight Starbright, they get some money for the school as well, £200. Thanks to our friends, by the way, Outstanding Education, who have provided all the money that have made this happen this afternoon. It's all through sponsorship. None of your taxpayers' money goes on this show. Some people moan online and go, the cancer. No, this is all paid for sponsorship and by Sunshine Radio. So thank you. Thank you very much. Well done.
National Star.
All right. So if you can all head off. Right. Oh, must mention, by the way, as the crowd start to build up now, it's the Lost Children Point, and the Red Cross are here, as always, doing their brilliant work for free this afternoon. If you lose your child or if you lose your parent, you'll find them round here by the iStore. Okay, that's the Lost Children Point, so make sure your children know that's where to go. Children, make sure your parents know that's where to meet up with you. It's just round the back of the stage here. 3 Degrees Girls, you can get your mats out now. So that's around the back there. Big thank you as well to Hereford Town Council. We've got brand new lights this year, by the way. You may have noticed. Now, something that we're not going to find out until they're turned on is that they colour change. And they're satellite controlled, I am told. Or GPS and all that. So we might see if we can get the International Space Station involved. We'll see how that goes a little bit later on. 3 Degrees, girls! Can you roll your mats out? There we are. Here come 3 Degrees. When will I see you again? Now, this is going to be good. We've had these girls here, well, it's about 5 years ago. And not only will they be cheerleading, but they'll be standing on each other's backs and doing all kinds of pyramid-y type stuff, hence the safety. Please don't go home and try this in the living room.
These are the moves that you're going to be practicing at the Christmas party, aren't they, Mark?
Sorry?
These moves that we're going to see demonstrated now, you're going to be actually taking part in yourself at the Christmas party, aren't you?
I just said don't try this at home.
Okay, right, okay. Doing this. You will, though, after a couple of refreshments.
You think so. And as you can tell, there are girls here from all ages and all classes. If you like what you see here, we'll have a chat afterwards with the 3 Degrees team, Katie and the girls. And we'll give you their website so that you can get involved. Maybe you want to have a go at this. Expert trainers, expert tutors. And I'm just going to wait for the go. Are you ready? Oh, hang on. We've got the senior. We need to get out of the way.
Yeah,
sorry.
We need to move,
sorry,
Mark.
Ladies. Ladies, do come on up and take your positions. Don't worry, the lights will keep you warm. They're very warm, those lights. Hello, 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 hello. Well, we have our lady Julian. Julian, by the way, Jules, our photographer, you might end up in the national press because he works for all the big newspapers like The Sun and The Daily Mail and The Star and The Sport. In fact, you're the showbiz editor of The Sport. Right. So, are we ready? Do we need to clear the stage and get out of the way? I can't see Katie. It's going well, isn't it? Rusty after 3 years. Are you there? Right, are you good to go? Right. 3 Degrees cheerleaders!
Sometimes it feels like everyone's eyes are on you. What will they think? You're so afraid to make a move. You're second guessing every step. Yeah, you gotta go and find that confidence and show the world who you are when you get down on the floor, on the floor, on the floor. Come on and dance like nobody's watching. Let me see your hands. No, don't ever drop them. Just let yourself go, 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 and be fine. Forget about what everyone else says.
coming up on the drum writer at the back here.
Thanks, ladies. Hey, hey. That's amazing.
Let's get Katie up. Katie can be spokesperson.
Roll up the carpet.
Oh, yeah. Oh, they're getting the mats up as well. So it's Katie! One of our coaches. Well, one of three.
One of three head coaches, yes, and many more coaches. We've got an army.
An army, all right. So if you were really impressed with what you just saw, maybe the kids want to get involved and join. What do they do? How do people get in touch with you to become a 3 Degrees cheerleader?
So it's super easy. If you go onto our website, which is www.3degreesallstars.com, all our details are on there, and we go from tops all the way up to adults.
Yeah, all ages there, wasn't there? Very quick and efficient at getting and clearing up afterwards, yeah.
We don't hang about.
You don't do a cleaning service as well, do you?
Oh, no, unfortunately not.
All right, then. What was that again? 3 Degrees...
Allstars.com.
3DegreesAllstars.com. Make some noise, Katie and the
Thank
gang!
Thank you!
And apologies for us moving you further away. But, you know, none of them fell on you, did they? We were all right there. That was it. That was good. Right. Part two of Starlight, Starbright with Outstanding Education.
Yeah, it's... the competition we're running on Sunshine Radio. We're looking for the best primary and secondary schools to sing us a Christmas song, and then everyone was voting for their favourites on our website. You've already heard the secondary school winner, National Star. So right now, please welcome on stage our primary school winners of Starlight Starbright 2022, Trinity Primary, ladies and gentlemen.
Big representation for Trinity. Lots and lots of parents here today. Look at these smiling faces, right. Come along here with me, because here's one of your microphones. You need to be singing into these. So everybody line up along the front here. We've got some more mics down the front. Oh, look, radio mics there as well. I recognize that face. Okay, come on in, come on. Come down this end as well. Double up and group around this mic. Look, there's room around that microphone there. Come stand here. Right here, sorry to manhandle you, sir. There you are. All right, everybody get in. Xbox fan, good lad. Right, come on in. Everyone in. Come down this end a bit. Don't all bunch at that end. Come down this end. This end, this end. Over here. Hello. Hello, this end. You're all down one end. Come down this end. That's it. There we are. I want to get you all in as close to the mic as possible. I think we've got about just over 50. That's right, isn't it, Stu? Over 50.
Yeah, yeah, about
55. About 55. Right. Are you all ready? These, by the way, are our junior winners on our Starlight Starbright competition with Outstanding Education. Right, ice front, everybody. They're gonna be loud and proud. I like the fact some of them have got their ears, look. Very nice. Three little reindeer horns. Right. Are we ready? Yeah, thumbs up. Right, Chris and I will get out of the way. Make some noise for Trinity Primary School!
Thank you.
Woohoo! I tell you what, the energy up and down those steps. There's Trinity Primary, your junior winners on Outstanding Education Starlight Starbright. And guess what? You get a check as well, a giant check, which Chris is holding there. Oh, where are the teachers all gone? Oh, they're over here. Stuart's going to receive the check. There we are. And Jules will take your picture. So everybody smile and say Christmas. And again, Christmas. Well, hey, Trinity Primary. Thank you very much, guys. If you can leave the stage, if you can clear the stage that way now, please. There we go. That's it, in a nice, safe and orderly fashion, like you do at class. Well done. That's the spirit of Christmas right there. Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas, everybody. Stick around. So much more to come, including Jacob Diamonds from The Voice. Antonia Edwards from The Voice. Pop royalty Betty Boo will be here. Couple of tracks from her new album, and she will be doing the do. And Father Christmas. And the big switch on with the right worshipful mayor of Hereford and our brand new Christmas lights, which are all, I have actually gone around and checked, but they all match now. They're all part of the same set. So they're down here, down there, down Irongate, down Commercial Street, into the Maylords, round, and then into the Old Market. They're all now connected. It's all one big set of lights. Here comes Chris Bloomer, by the way.
Hello, everybody. Are you having a good time?
Didn't introduce you earlier on, sorry about that. This is Chris Bloomer from the afternoon.
And this is Mark Edwards from the morning.
And this is the 12th one. It's the 12th time I've done this. It's quite funny, we were joking in the office, the mayor changes, I stay the same. It's like they're Doctor Who, you're regenerating all the time. So, we're going to introduce a chap now who lives just down the road, actually just up the road from my dad, from Credon Hill. Please welcome, go on Finn, come on in.
Here he is.
He's got his own mic here. Phil McGowan, what's the matter with me? In my brain, I wanted to say McGovern. What is wrong? Now then, if you can just come over here and there's where you plug your guitar in. And we're going to have a chat here because the guys are going to just remove these drum risers, these stage parts behind us. Andy, can you pull those bits out? Well, we have a chat. Finn, just check your mic. You
are? Oh, there you go.
There you are, yeah. Finn, all the way from Credon Hill. There is a little story to this, isn't there? Because you were going to be performing at the Round Table Fireworks a couple of weeks ago, and then we found that there was water in our speakers on the bus and it all gone a bit peaked on. So I said, mate, come and sing for us here at the Christmas lights. You get more time, you get an undivided attention of an audience here. You're going to do a bit of Valerie, aren't you?
Yeah. Bit of Valerie. We're doing Britney Spears.
Bit of Britney Spears for Finn. This is going to be good.
Cyndi Lauper. And then bit of Rihanna at the end.
Okay. So. You can now take your position in the center of the stage there. I thought the guys were going to come to the front,
spot.
But they've gone sideways. And also, is it Matt? Matt on guitar. All right. So, are you guys ready? And I'll get out of the way. Ladies and gentlemen, make some noise for Finn and Matt!
We doing alright, Hereford? Good stuff.
Yeah, let's go.
Well, sometimes I go out by myself and I look across the water. Think of all the things, what you're doing in my head. I paint a picture. Cause since I come unknown, well, my body's been a mess. And I miss your ginger hair and the way you like to dress. Won't you come on over? Start making a fool out of me. Why don't you come on over? Valerie, to jail. Put your house up for sale. Did you get a good lawyer?